The witness, the malefactor of our first collapse, is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the darkness, the witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathune, Hive Goddess of Trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets, but in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathune had rebelled against the witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the witness's advance on Earth. But we've found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, and Mithrax, the Elixni leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed, but we will bring it to an end, one way or another. Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler. At all cost.
Amanda! They found the veil.
We're in no position to engage the enemy.
We don't have a choice. We're out of time.
Osiris.
Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. And please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian. I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
Pyramid Residence is shielding the Cabal, another weapon from the Witness.
Shadow Legion, this is your glorious Emperor speaking. Our alliance with the Witness bears such delectable fruits. Together, we will devour Sol for the descent, bring glory to the Herald of the Witness.
The Shadow Legion is one step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. But maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layouts.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. We need a way in there. Bomb had a key card. It should get us through that door. Can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. Have been for naught. We've never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness.
Gotcha,
hints of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
This keycard lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. This is the core of the entire ship. Communications, navigation, deployment.
My position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious little guardian? What do you think of my shadow, Legion? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we meet in the arena.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after. Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Take out the engine. Take out the engine.
Big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
At the escape pod. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way.
Thank you.
Hurry up!
Are those things safe?
Can't be them.
This is Neptune? There's a whole city here. An entire civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the road. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Lightbearers.
We're fighting the same enemy.
We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now. We'll be there soon.
Stay frosty, Siren.
Thought we were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
What's going on out there?
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
This energy source, this is incredible. You can wield it.
Thank you. You work fast.
We don't like to waste time.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got to get to the Vale.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
Chatter in the Cloud Arc lately. I could use a hand. Oh, I wish the Thrilladrome was still running. I bet you'd love it. So, you're the Lightbearer. Huh. Look, I'm not gonna claim my mind's eye is anything special. But you hear Earth's immortal warlords growing up and you think, like, round shields and bushy eyebrows. And here you come, zipping around, smacking bad guys with green stringy stuff. I mean, that was... I've never seen anything like it. Anyways, enough about you. I'm Nimbus. I'm the rookie Cloud Strider here in Neomuna. The Cloud Striders have kept this city safe for generations. Sans Guardians. It seems like we got lots of similar goals, or at least, similar enemies. Rohan asked me to be your guiding light for the time being. I'd do pretty much anything to keep the Vale and the people of Neomuna safe. But when I took my oath, I didn't think I'd be babysitting. Well, then again, mind's eye, not great. Now, you know the Vale's in danger. I know where those big guys are headed. So let's go do some hero stuff.